started. This will probably be a quite short stream, because I think it's literally just this one battle. Maybe another battle with Grimpus after, I don't know. We'll see. Probably also going to be interrupted at some point by someone here to fix my AC. Whew. Echo gate.
This what you're looking for?
There's one last thing we have to do before this story can draw to a close. We must destroy the keystone. Only residual cross-dimensional energy from the Echo Gate can melt it down.
Okay. So
take it to the Hellforge.
I should have known. The fountain.
It's currently in its closed state. We're going to make sure it stays that way. Someone must take the keystone, walk across the catwalk, and drop it into the fountain.
How about Grumpus? You found it. You throw it in.
I ain't touching that thing, coward.
Wuss.
Give me that.
I've been waiting 60 years for this. Don't mess up.
And don't look down.
I get all his mistake if he falls in.
Well, here goes.
Sorry, one sec. I'm missing a light. That's better.
No.
What are you doing? What must be done?
Time to kick this guy's ass. Why isn't Rowdy helping? Let's try and focus on getting Stiletto to not be stunlocked. I got No, let's just focus fire on Cyan. Get boots up. I think it was, probably was actually Cyan that was just freezing her last time anyways. Cyan. Thank goodness we know how this works now. Game audio seems a little bit quiet. I don't know why. Let's just leave Boots ready to move up. Hopefully we can get a pain pirouette or a something like that off. I'm trying really hard to remember what Rose's special attack of area attack is. Some sort of a wall? Plasma wall. Okay. Oh no, she's frozen. We've lost Stiletto. So annoying. So that was, I think, the only one vulnerable to it. Heal. Stiletto. I wish this unfroze her. What should Ro do? Was magic effective against these? I don't even remember. Not magic, Mistack. Sure. I'll wait just a moment so that we can get Boots a little bit closer. That's better than her normal attack, so I'll take it. Alright. So it's really just we need Ro to kill the Cyan Sphere, which is going to take forever. This is such a horrible battle. Because I'm just so worried if I use one of Boots's attacks on it that that'll be what kills it, and then Boots won't be able to move up, and dude in the middle will just reform it. Guess he should heal himself. No, I'll wait a little bit longer. We can get another plasma wall off in a moment. But I think after that plasma wall, if it's not dead, I will have to heal Boots. Okay. Yeah, it's still up. Healing, so. Feels bad. Stiletto's just not gonna be able to do anything. Yeah, I guess I need to heal her. Damn it. And now I have to wait for Boots' meter to charge up again. And then I will Bane Wave Cyan. Come on, Mr. Boots, charge up. I should focus on getting Rose's sphere destroyed because Boots is actually effective at attacking things. She's definitely the worst party member that I have. Still not dead. Okay. Oh, yes. It's mine now. Take that. Okay, Rose gonna need healing now. Is he going to do the big blast? No? Okay. Let's wait a tiny bit for Pal's thing to charge up. I don't remember if his good attack is this first bar or the second. Okay, and Stiletto is unfrozen. Maybe? Was it freeze that got her? I don't even know. Well, I guess let's go ahead and heal up, bro. And we'll leave her because we need her to be able to step up. This is the next step up. I need a pain pirouette, jeez. So what can... Oh no. Is that a sphere? Okay, yeah. That's fine though. We're almost at Stiletto's ability, so I'm just gonna wait slightly longer. Oh frick, I need to heal her. Why is there I feel like her meter's charging really slowly. Is that what one of these things does? Okay, Rose going to heal someone. Fuck you, pal. And then she can heal Bao. There we go. Wasting all of my actions on healing. Like, I didn't test last time. I wonder if you get the killing blow on, like, your own sphere, if they'll automatically walk up. Thank goodness I wasted those actions healing. Just waiting for Ro to be ready. And I'll beat the green sphere. All right. Looks like Stiletto is fully charged up, so hopefully we can get a pain pirouette on green. Is that why it's taking so long? Pain pirouette. Green. Go time. Heck yeah. That's got to kill it. Come on. Yes. It's mine. Geez, Paco's stuff charges so quickly. These guys need to heal themselves, I think. Ground pound yellow, I suppose. Yellows. Please be able to move up, pal. Otherwise, you have to heal. No! Okay, this won't quite kill Pal. Thank goodness. I think I selected the right one for him to move up. Please move. Please move. No! Frick. Okay. It needs to, like, stop the camera shenanigans when you're selecting where to move. Yeah, sorry, pal. Man. That sucks. I have to res him, then move him back, and we have a fully healed yellow sphere. I mean, you really need to heal yourself probably, but let's res him. Can't believe it. Everyone kind of needs to be healed. I guess I'll ground pound blue next. Pal. have to get a heal off on Paco. Nuts attack. Okay, this won't quite kill Stiletto, so I don't know. Hopefully we can get her healed before she dies. Please go, yes, back whence you came. No, don't kill Stiletto. Okay. What am I? Oh yeah, heal yourself. Damn, I have to heal Pal before he dies. Another big explosion is going to kill him. This is such a pain in the butt. It's just non-stop healing and trying to get an attack in between. I don't know if Baka will get a chance to heal. Oh. Yeah, okay. We do. Wow, which one did 419? Was that nuts? Okay, we need to take down Blue Sphere. Let's see if Pal can take down the Blue Sphere on his own once Stiletto is able to move. Right, Apocalypse will heal himself. No line of sight. Oh. I didn't really want to do more of these attacks. Just because it'll probably kill more than Blue if it kills Blue. I think it is dead, but I don't know which one to move. Fucking move the camera! What did I just do? Oh, I think I selected the wrong one. Oh, shit. Why does the camera have to be such a asshole. I can't see, like, what I'm selecting. I guess it's okay to radius rage at this point. Yellow. Sure. Heal yourself. So frustrating. What is this camera angle? Everyone is in their positions again. I guess we'll try and take down yellow. Get Pal out of the way. Can I? No. No offsite to nuts, so. There we go. And I will ground pound it. That's fine. Oh, is it not alive? Which one? I can't see. Okay. I think we moved into the right one. Whew. We did it. Nice. Tractor hold, that's useless. Who do we want? Yeah, let's focus on pink. Or purple? I don't know. Purple. Magenta. Winky. I hate you, Winky. Ah, damn, he's going to die. should have healed him. Well, hopefully I'll get a chance to in a second. Which one we're focusing on? Yeah, we're focusing on purple. So we'll ground pound Winky closer to when Democritus can move. Winky. Okay, so it's still up. Oh, she can't quite paint pirouette yet. I guess I could blade fan. Yeah, I think those are all at relatively high health, so. Whoa, that did a lot to Winky. Please kill Winky. Yes. We're so close. Get healed up. And that'll let our, I don't know what they're called, limit break meters charge up. Ground pound blue next. Please die, Blue. Yes. No, yes. Jeez. Now we just have to have Paco heal himself and not die. I guess that he'd have to move up on his own after killing it. This makes no sense. Like, everyone's just standing around watching and not helping anymore. Oh, please don't die, Paco. If I lose this at this point, I will be very upset. Whew. Okay, I was just in time. We're so close. So slow. Can't believe we failed this hard the first time we tried it. I think it'll just take one ground pound to take him out. Fingers crossed. Okay. Then Paco can't move yet. Okay, I guess he just doesn't reform that one quickly. The power of rainbows, I banish you! So what now? Gonna shove that straight up Grumpo's ass.
You're crazy. I can't believe you're going after those things.
We have to save
serious,
the world.
Boots. I can't let you do this.
Weren't you the one telling me to get off my butt just a few weeks ago?
There's a difference between getting a job and throwing away your life.
I've never felt this strongly about anything. I have to do this.
What makes you think you can save the universe when you couldn't even save me?
Ouch! Well, fuck you, Fatima.
I'm sorry.
After you rudely walked through her.
You all set?
Don't worry, I'll make things good. Ready to hit the road, partner?
You betcha, Mr. Boots.
Gross. I hate that.
Sly.
We never have to open our safe in there. Yeah, we still have like level one lock picking.
We all decided we want to be there when you get yourself killed.
Really? The whole planet of Democritus is still going with us?
Let's get some breakfast.
Let me just slightly wiggle forward. Oh, I love that. Yeah, this looks great, guys. Wait, is that the end? We don't get to kill Grumpos? Find out if maybe he had, like, some sort of good reasoning and wasn't just a traitor? I don't know. See a white screen. Oh, okay. Holy yes, you have won! Holy yes. Okay. We did it! We did it! Oh, what the hell am I gonna play now? Should I play Sin? I'm going to play Sin, I think. Let's see. Oh, come on. Exit. Yeah, let's get Sin going on. Let me change my, stream description. Is that good? Well, it's really low res, but whatever. There's no picture on the category for Sin? Well, that stinks. Alrighty. Let's get the game started. I guess I should... Oh, should I... I'm gonna stop and then start the stream again just to make it easier for